Hello, this is Ranshay, and I'm taking a little challenge made by ScaryJen on Let's Play forums. I'm gonna do the Filmore Act 2 perfect run. And right now, this is gonna cut out or not, depending on how I do. So, I'm only gonna show the perfect run and show all the my, like, I'm gonna cut the perfect run to here. Okay, now change. Well, I'm try number who knows. First on recording. And I don't know why, but my room doesn't like water. Like I can't see anything that's underwater. Ah, crap. Try number two. How could I mess up so easily? So yeah, I leveled up myself to the maximum. At least I think that's the maximum. And go! There we go. I got the fire spell and 2 MP. These guys are not so hard. I actually know this level very good because of my first playthrough of this level. When Perpetual Accent actually started Let's Play of this game, I just downloaded it at the moment and tried to play it. And at this level I kinda messed up a few times, so I kinda like learned it pretty good. And yeah, I'm gonna get that item. I'm gonna use the top route. Whoa! Because that's the one I'm most fond of. I never used the lava pad because I thought it would lead to my death. But it didn't. Well, there's a life up there, but I don't need it, so. Whoa! No shit! Die, stupid. Okay, try 3. Yay. I hope this is gonna be any kind of dead monsters. Sigh. There we go. Evade. Hit. Whoa! That was good. That was good evasion. Whoa! If this is less than 10 minutes at all of this, then I'm just gonna, you know, not cut anything off and just put everything here, so. Whoop! Crap! Okay, number 4. Try number 4. Whoa! No idea how that worked. I should have put my own music here. You know, if this try doesn't work, that's what I'm gonna do. Good thing you can hit those things. Whoa! Whoa. 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 Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. I'm a joke. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, crap. Shit with you. Just a minute. Okay, this is try number 4, and let me put some music. There we go. Okay, try number 4. What's this 5? I lost count. Let's say it's 5. I just love this music. This is so epic. No wonder this is the last boss music. And for some reason it fits this game. And my playlist is on shuffle, so you're not gonna... I have no control over what comes. But it's most like a little Megadeth, a little some other email, and then just feel the gear and a few random songs. Let's hope none of those comes out. Ah, crap. Try number 6. Come on, come on. Let's do this faster. Water. Whoa. I hate those guys. Mostly the red ones. Red ones might be easier for today. You know what, screw you. Whoa. Wait, go. Evade. Attack. Attack. Go for the ever barfing shit. Try 7. Why did I choose to do this? Alright, cause I'm bored. This kind of challenge is giving me a lot of shit. Try 8. This is gonna take so long. Well, good. But think about, I haven't even gotten to the second piece of the god. Oh, song ended. Oh, there comes some Finland music. Mokoma. Oh well. Who cares, it's still heavy metal. Whoa, I really should listen more music. I should listen to my playlist more often. Whoa, watch it. Ah, shit. Act number 8. The Finnish waters are so gonna love this. Or not, I don't know. I should know what my fans like. I don't think you can hear this very well, but who cares? At least I can't hear the lyrics. But who cares about lyrics? That's why I don't like rap, it's more about lyrics. I don't like lyrics. Okay, I'm not here. Got him. Okay, now it's doing good. Not that much. This guy. Well. Got him. Okay, this part should be a little easier. Shit. Okay, got it. Yeah. I can do this! Yay! From here it's only like jumping. The only way you can mess up here now is fall. I'm losing a few seconds of your time. Oh! Got him. Life that I'm not gonna use. With those. Yes, I'm at the boss. Okay, now I just need to beat the boss. Eat magic. Eat magic. Okay, I got the strategy down. Run away, jump, attack. Run away, jump, attack. Run away, jump, attack. Run away. Jump, freaking attack! Run, jump, freaking victory! Freaking perfect run of the Filmore Act 2! There you go! There you freaking go! And that was not so hard. I knew I could do it. Phew! Only 8 tries. Only 8 tries. And there comes sweating bullets. Too late, I did it. Okay, that was that. A little extra update today. See ya later.